Well, new at midday, a gunshot victim refusing help at an apartment complex in South Knoxville. When officers arrived at Montgomery Village yesterday morning around 10, they found a 25-year-old man standing at the bottom of the stairs with a gunshot wound to his left leg. The victim told police he did not know the shooter. He also refused to answer any questions. And despite saying he did not need help from first responders, he was taken to UT Medical Center.